Good morning, welcome to Pyramid Advisor YouTube channel. Markets have opened very strong and it is trading well above the open price of 12,171 and 1,174. Okay, and Nifty 50 40 stocks advances, 10 stocks decline. Broad market very strong, 1,041 advances, 547 declines. 52 week high, 40 stocks, 52 week low, 19 stocks. Now let's look at the value traded counters. See for the new subscribers, the purpose of value traded counters is to identify which are new stocks are popping up. Suppose a new stock name pops up, we have to check whether it's close to the 52 week high or 52 week low. If it is close to 52 week high, we have to be very, very careful and do some analysis before buying or selling. Similarly, if it is close to 52 week low and it is value traded with some positive bias, that could be a bottom formation probability. In markets, everything is a probability. What we are trying to do for the investor is to give them a torchlight in darkness. There will never be a clear tube light in the stock market. There will always be something which cannot be inferred upon or confirmed upon. Okay, value counters, ICICI Bank, India Bulls. I think India Bulls is like confirmed bottom formation. S Bank has gone again with value. It's happening. SBIN, Airtel, HDFC Bank, Access, Infi and L&T. So these are the usual counters, so nothing new has come up today. Then let's look at volumes. Today something new has happened in S Bank because it's gone up in value as also in volumes. Okay, volume is S Bank, India Bulls. Then we have this IOC and PFC. Something is brewing in those counters. So we'll have to check what it is. Then SBIN, Adani Gas. So Adani Gas is with huge volumes, it's in minus. So I think Adani Gas, I don't think these are all retail investor stocks. I think retail investors should avoid such stocks. In the sense like it's too complicated. Nothing against any particular group or something. And ICICI Bank, okay. So we have to look at a very, very important thing. Last week, today is Friday, weekly close. So last weekly close is 12,352. We are nowhere near that, okay. So last week low was 12,278. So 12,278, we are trading below that. So at least we should close above that. We should close about 12,202. Then we should close about 12,278. Even then, the pattern is on a weekly basis engulfing bear. Engulfing bear means the stock opens above the previous week high and go and breaks the previous week low and goes down further and fails to close above the open price of this week, which is 12,430. So any dark candle today is going to be engulfing bear. And what we have to do is we have to look for, suppose if it goes down, then we have to look for the level 11,832. 11,832 is last month low. So if it closes much below that, you will have engulfing bear for the monthly chart, which is like which is not a healthy sign. It is not our wish, but we are just trying to tell you these things can happen, probabilities, and be prepared for that. So it is holding at a DMA, the 50-day DMA is getting support, and we'll have to wait and see what today's closes. And the previous resistance was 12,290. It took 7 attempts to break that. Only the 8th attempt it broke and went above that. So we'll have to see how it behaves around that level if it only reaches there. That is two levels, you have 12,278 and 12,290. And today it should not close below 12,185. Okay? It should not close below 12,180. It should not be close below 12,202. It should not close below 12,185 and also should not close below 12,168, which is the last year closing price. So this so far, that is for today. And Bank Nifty is looking strong with 11,860 at the levels. Above 11,860, Bank Nifty is very strong. If it goes below that, it is weak. Now today you have to watch closely Bank Nifty, because Bank Nifty, if it goes down, it will drag the Nifty down. So as of now, this is the early morning report. Have a nice day. Bye.